Can fragments of foreign DNA from bacteria, food, or even vaccines damage my own DNA? The short answer? It's nearly impossible. Our DNA resides deep inside the nucleus of our cells, in the form of chromosomes, highly organized strands of DNA. A tiny fragment of foreign DNA is harmless because it doesn't have the tools to insert itself into our DNA. And even if it did, it would be like inserting a comma into a novel. It would have virtually no effect. To even get close to our DNA, a foreign fragment would first have to breach the cell's outer membrane, a daunting task. It could pass through a cell's outer membrane inside an mRNA vaccine's lipid envelope. Upon entry, a special structure called an endosome immediately surrounds the envelope. The harsh environment inside the endosome destroys the lipid envelope, releasing the vaccine's life-saving mRNA and any fragments of foreign DNA. However, multiple enzymes in the cytoplasm of the cell stand poised to identify and destroy foreign DNA. Even further inside, the nuclear membrane functions like a moat around a castle, only allowing entrance under very specific conditions. Sometimes, a cell will even destroy itself to protect our DNA. So do I need to worry about fragments of foreign DNA? No, because our bodies and our cells are designed with safety mechanisms that can protect us from pieces of foreign DNA, no matter where they come from.